Hey guys, it's Bonnie from Boulder Bond. Welcome back. Today I'm going to reveal what came in July's sticker bundle. Now, if you're not familiar with my sticker bundle, I'll leave all the information down below. I actually have two different sticker subscriptions. The first one is of a weekly set, and then the second one is the ultimate sticker bundle that comes with the weekly set plus a matching note set and a monthly set. So let's go ahead and get started. This is actually shipping out today, and I believe you have a couple more days to get your hands on this. It will close on the 5th, and then you won't be able to get this again. So let's go ahead and show you what's in here. It does come in a cardboard mailer. It also comes in a little cellophane wrapper to keep all of your stickers safe, and then a sticker up top that says sticker bundle with the Boulder Bond logo. Guys, can you already see? I'm so excited for this month's bundle. So pretty. I have been dying to use this, especially since I got the brand new Erin Condren. I just want to fill it up with stickers already. So this one is the weekly sticker subscription. It comes with the thank you for subscribing to Boulder Bond's sticker bundle with a little hashtag MIGWEET spread, weekly spread, a full box that says plan, a sticker bundle, a little flag here with all of your little check flags at the bottom here, and then some social media icons, which of course are also stickers. So this collection is called To the Sea. I absolutely am in love with all these colors, just so pretty and very vibrant on this matte vinyl sticker paper. So nice. All right, so the first sheet here is your deco sheet. So all the deco right up top, the weekend banner, some fun icons in the middle here, canceled, rescheduled, the bill due, and then all of your icons at the bottom here. And the old sticker sheets, they were actually up top, but I thought it would be fun to put the deco right up top there. The second sheet is your bottom washi. It also comes with a few little headers off to the side here. Four large page flags. Now these fit exactly over the flags in the new Erin Condren. It also comes with four smaller heart like quarter boxes that you can use for anything that you like. All of these little anchors up top here are also stickers, so there are tons of them. I just thought it would be fun to add a couple more deco right up top since I did have the space. Now this next sheet is full of boxes and page flags, so there are 8 half boxes, 4 quarter boxes here, and then 2 up at the top here. The next sheet, of course, is my absolute favorite. All of your full boxes to the sea. So pretty. Some flowers there, and then these gorgeous anchors and drinks, which I absolutely love, especially going into summertime. So beautiful. And then all of your full box checklists with the cute little anchor as your checklist here. So pretty. And then the last sheet here is your date covers, some task reminders here, your to-do headers, and then some glitter off on the side there. So that is a look at the weekly kit in the monthly sticker subscription. Now, this also is in the ultimate sticker bundle, but the ultimate sticker bundle also comes with a matching monthly kit. So pretty. Also comes with some anchors in the corner there as well to add a little bit more deco. 4 boxes on the side there. And then of course I had to include Independence Day for July. And then all these boxes are empty, so you can add whatever else you like to it. This month, all of your boxes for the sidebar, some money signs, and then of course your date covers, and then some icons up top there. Now this one also comes with the matching note kit. Now last month it came with the circles, but I thought that it would be much nicer to include, and I have gotten a lot of feedback on this, the large boxes that I usually show in my Erin Condren on the right hand side. But now that Erin Condren has gotten rid of her circles, I think it would be great to switch back to this, since this will work over the circles as well, but the circles really won't fit as nicely on the line note pages. So I have included this, and this also works in the Happy Planner and in the Recollections Planner as well. So that is a look at the Ultimate Sticker Bundle. Now, since I did get rid of the circles, I thought I would actually offer the circles along with the shop. So this is only going to be in my Etsy shop. None of the other items will be in the Etsy store, but if you do want to pick this up to match your sticker bundle and the Ultimate Sticker Bundle, because I do like to use both notes side by side. If you guys haven't seen that, I'll leave a little card over here if you guys want to check out how I use both of them. So I hope you guys enjoyed July's sticker bundle. Again, you do have until the 5th to sign up for this, and then you will no longer be able to get this. If you do enjoy this, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe if you haven't already. Thanks again for watching, everyone, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.